flirts with what if we had the chance to know certain things about the future.
A lot of great things in the future. The technology is just way cooler. But pre-crime is, it's a system that is rife with political problems.
There hasn't been a murder in 6 years. There's nothing wrong with the system. It is perfect, I agree.
These three precognitives are able to suss out where the next murder is going to happen.
I'm placing you under arrest for the future murder of Sarah Marks.
Give the man his hat.
Tom Cruise's character, John Anderton, has been running pre-crime for the last 6 years.
He wants to rid the world of crime, and it's an interesting dilemma because they are able to predict crimes before they happen. A murder before they happen.
Why don't you cut the cute act at any point and tell me exactly what it is you're looking for?
Flaws. If there's a flaw, it's human.
I play a character, Danny Whitwer, who works for the federal government, for the Justice Department, and comes in to investigate pre-crime.
Run!
Wait!
Goodbye, Crow.
Great. Great.
You say something, Chief?
No.
John Anderton is himself fingered for the highest crime that's going to happen in 36 hours, and now he has to go on the run.
They think he's going to commit a crime, so they start chasing after him.
You tell me, who was it that set this up?
I don't know. How about now?
That's all I need. Cut. Next shot. Great.
Well, Tom responds to her good ideas. He loves a good idea. He loves an idea that isn't quite in the screenplay, but you make it up on the day.
That's real stuff.
It's good.
That's all you need.
I had so much fun every day working with Steven Spielberg.
I made a deal with him. I said, you have to let me determine what stunts I will let you do. And you have to take no for an answer. If I say, I can't sleep well at night, if I have to wake up the next morning knowing you're putting yourself in jeopardy.
Stunts help tell the story. It's science fiction, so you're in the future, so you can have some cool jetpack stunts. And it was that stuff was a lot of fun. They're tricky, but they're a lot of fun.
All the high falls where he jumped off the building and grabbed one of the pre-crime cops that was coming to arrest him, that was all Tom. He did all those high jumps. I had wanted, for a long time to work with Tom Cruise. You know, there's action scenes all the way through it because basically he's on the run for 90 minutes of this picture. Because the whole story is set in the foreseeable future of about 52 years from now, I'm trying things that challenge me. And that was really what compelled me to want to direct Tom Cruise in this story.